From the Paths page, you will be able to display all the paths and search for them according to their length. Selecting one of them, you will see its summary and the map, with the additional possibility of exporting or eliminating it. Click on Search to see the public paths of other users in a certain area with their summary, having the possibility of acquiring them. In this way, it will be displayed in your own list that can be normally used. Instead, clicking on Create New, you will be able to generate a path by selecting the points of departure and arrival, and up to 8 intermediate deviation points. At the end, a graph with the altitude profile and the indications for navigation will be displayed. Then the path can be saved. As for the training sessions, here too you can import paths from external files.